crois que ce sont tous ces hommes et toutes ces femmes qui ont souffert, qui ont combattu, qui sont morts.
I think of all these men and women who suffered, who fought, who died for France, who died in Sétif when France lost its reason. And I think it's absolutely normal that a minister should come, and should come after our ambassadors just said what the president himself said with great strength in 2014.
Nos ambassadeurs qui sont venus dire ce que le président de la République a affirmé lui très fort.
We can't move forward without knowing our history. It's the same here. It's the same in France. I think this history, this memory are shared. It's collective. So these gestures, these declarations from the president, from ambassadors, my visit today, are all strong moments in the context of Franco-Algerian relations.